Ranger Rick, I Wish I Was a Monarch Butterfly. Written by Jennifer Beauvais. What if you wished you were a monarch butterfly? Then you became a monarch. Could you fly like a monarch? Eat like a monarch? Start your life as a caterpillar? And would you want to? Find out! Where would you live? Monarchs spend their summers in the United States and Canada. They live in grasslands and gardens where wildflowers grow. Milkweed is their favorite plant. In the fall, the monarchs fly south to spend winter in California and Mexico. Would you like to live here? How would your life begin? Every monarch butterfly starts life as a tiny egg. In spring and summer, monarch moms lay eggs on milkweed plants. Then they fly away. In just a few days, the egg hatches and a small caterpillar crawls out. It will become a butterfly, but it does not have wings just yet. What would you eat as a caterpillar? Monarch caterpillars eat only milkweed leaves. They eat so much and grow so fast that they must shed their skin when it feels too tight. Shedding means they crawl out of a thin layer of skin. This caterpillar is leaving its small skin behind. Do you shed your clothes as you grow bigger? How would growing up change you? After 2 weeks of growing, a caterpillar is about the size of your index finger. When a caterpillar is ready to change into a butterfly, it grows a hard shell. The shell is called a chrysalis. It hangs from a leaf or twig. Would you like to grow up inside a chrysalis? Big changes are happening inside the chrysalis. The caterpillar will become a monarch butterfly in about 2 weeks. When the butterfly breaks through the hard shell of the chrysalis, its wings are soft and wet. When the wings dry, the monarch can fly. How will you change as you grow up? What would you eat as a butterfly? Adult monarchs don't eat leaves the way caterpillars do. They feed only on sweet liquid from milkweed and other flowers. This liquid is called nectar. Do you sip juice through a straw? A monarch sips flower nectar with a thin tube called a proboscis. The proboscis is not a tongue. It is the butterfly's mouth. How would you talk? Monarchs do not make noises. They communicate with color. A monarch's bright colors tell other animals, "I'm poisonous." Eating a monarch will make an animal feel sick. Then it won't want to eat another. Where would you sleep? Monarchs rest in trees or bushes at night. In the morning, butterflies bask in sunlight to warm up and start a new day. Where would you travel? The last monarchs to change from caterpillars to butterflies at the end of the summer migrate south. Monarchs can fly over 2,000 miles on their fragile wings. They face many dangers while migrating. It is a long and tiring trip. Have you ever gone on a long trip? Most North American monarchs migrate all the way to Mexico. Thousands of monarchs huddle together on tree branches in Mexico's mountain forests. They stay put all winter long. They do not fly or eat. In spring, they are ready to migrate north again. Could you sit still all winter? Being a monarch butterfly could be cool for a while. But do you want to grow wings? Eat only nectar? Migrate for thousands of miles? Luckily, you don't have to. You're not a monarch. You are you. Did you know? Monarch butterflies have 2 pairs of wings and 6 legs. Monarch wings are covered with tiny scales that are brightly colored. Male monarchs have a black spot in the center of each back wing. Females do not. There are many fewer monarchs alive today than 20 years ago. This is because so many plants and trees that monarchs need have been cut down to make room for houses and farm fields. You can help by planting native milkweed in your yard. Thank you for joining Mrs. Lindsay for Ranger Rick, I Wish I Was a Monarch Butterfly by Jennifer Beauvais. I can't wait to go on another book adventure. Come back to Mrs. Lindsay's Book Nook, where everyone is a reader. Be sure to subscribe. See you next time, readers.